Boucher. Bottom coming. A drive. Stop!
Stop. Danny Briere has the puck. It's going to work itself up here. And I think what he's trying to do is flip this puck back. And I thought Brian Boucher was going to freeze it right there. But he goes and tries to play the puck. And then right after that, about 12 or 15 seconds later, Chara with the shot. A good pitch in there by Dennis Weidman. And then Marc Savard, no hesitation on a rolling puck, finally beats Brian Boucher after a terrific overtime for that man right there in goal for the Flyers. A puck gets on him quick, up and over the shoulder. And Marc Savard back in a big, big time way. There's the rolling puck. And the reaction from Marc Savard.
The 15th Bruins shot. The Flyers had four in the OT. And that's it. Can't imagine how he's going to...